Hello, Bloopers. This is how I do it. Quick today. Quick, hold on. Congo jumping boots. You know, they're not just for jumping. They're for dancing, aerobics, exercise. And I think this is my third or fourth time practicing these things. I don't like them. I don't like them. Yeah, I said it. They make me feel so unstable, so much you gotta learn. And guess what I learned? My stability. I guess it won't be so bad, but I feel like I'm falling for it. I don't like that feeling being out of control. Let's go. Just gonna be short practice today. Took me a lot of encouragement from myself. Say, go ahead and do it, Destiny. Turn them on again. Just step number one I'm done. Just a little practice. You know, I gotta get here and get full of force and really let go. So I can, you know, at least that fear of falling. I just wanna try them all the day. These are called Kango jump shoes or Kango jump boots. Kango. It's just a practice on them. I think this is my fourth practice, I believe. I'm not ready yet, y'all. So let me go back to the drawing board and catch up at the next video. I'm going to catch up at the next video. And next video. Talk to you later.